Holy Ghost, I'm so grateful, God, you know you did the most when you created her for me. Lord, you know I have witnessed your glory, all this favor you.
TLC family, how y'all guys doing on today? We're doing okay. Today on the menu, we have fried chicken. My husband just cooked some fried chicken, and we're gonna get it in. We got green beans and mashed potatoes and gravy. A very simple meal. You can cook it at home yourself. You know, when you don't feel like going out to eat or eating out, this is regular meal. So fried chicken, mashed potatoes and gravy, and green beans. You want to do the thumbnail? Let's get us a thumbnail. Get a piece of chicken. Okay, I think we got it. I like to do a lot of them because sometimes I don't be liking some of them. But yeah, we gonna get it in. We'll get our chicken, whatever we'll we want. And then we're going to say our grace. Let me get the one I had in my hand. Don't be looking at the little burnt one. That was the last piece cooked. Y'all know how it is when we get to that last one. Let's say grace. Lord, thank you for this food that we're about to receive. In the name of Jesus, let it be nourishment to our body. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen.
We'll get it in and then we'll talk, okay? Because we hungry. Oh, I got hot sauce, of course. Texas Pete, of course. Y'all already know that by now. And my honey. And then the drink, I have ginger ale. And my husband has... He has Mr. Peel. Hot sauce.
Thank you.
You're welcome, baby. You want some honey?
Yeah, you know I love honey.
Yeah, I gotta go get my hair redone, so don't mind my hair. I just got it up in the bowl. I need to get it all dolled up. I need to get my nails done, too. I ain't had them done in forever. Let's see what this stuff talking about. When I let it get kind of cool lukewarm because we was trying to adjust the camera and stuff. Y'all know how it go. I mean, it's still good.
Good. I'll have some. Good.
That chicken.
Deep fried chicken. Y'all know how much time it is?
What time is it, baby?
Fishing time. They're trying to go catch some big boys. Anybody out there go fishing?
Comment down below if y'all like to fish.
Yes, I'm going to have fishing videos up showing how big.
It's not going to be on this channel. Let me clarify that. It's going to be on our TLC family channel. I need to find a way because I'm not that good yet. So bear with me. I got to link my other channel so that y'all can just go straight to it. But the name of it is TLC Family. It's almost like this one, Eat with TLC, but that one is just T LLC family. And that'll be on that video because he has another, I think one or two other videos on there with him fishing. They're older videos, but still go support and watch.
But this time.
And subscribe.
I can show y'all four fishing videos I made up. What I had, I didn't ever get to show y'all because.
Ooh, this is the best part of it, y'all. The scare.
I've been years ago, but this time, some people subscribe my channel. Tanner Brown. Mm-hmm. I catch them 5 gallon bucket full all day, every day. Who like to fish? Let me know. Relaxed, peaceful. You're in your own world. Catfish, brown, bass, shell crabbing, striped bass. I just like fish for sport. I can't eat them, but I can clean them and catch them. 5 gallon bucket. It's 2020, let's go get them.
Well, I should have made him more mashed potatoes, right? Because he ain't his. You want some more, babe? Mm-hmm. We'll get you some more.
I'm good.
Yeah, make him moderate because I know how he is. I hope you guys are doing amazing today. Put those seasoned green beans.
Good. The weather was right for him today to go, but I didn't go. Big bass on the bank waiting. I'm gonna put some fishing videos up. Y'all subscribe to my channel. The ones who know I like to fish. The ones who know I fish all the time. They know I catch big boys. I catch grandmas, the big boys. You know, 15, 20 pounds. Sometimes catfish. Bass, probably 7-8 pounds. Different weight, you know, different fish, brown, you know, all kind of fish. So, subscribe to my channel. We're gonna be showing videos. You know, my kids, we've been out to fish sometimes, so we're gonna be doing a little stronger video, so y'all get ready for this fishing show. So how it's done.
I like to mix my green beans with my mashed potatoes. Anybody else do that? This video might not be as long as my other ones. Have y'all been watching the other ones? If not, y'all need to catch up. I know a lot of people have been telling me that they like our videos, and I'm so proud.
Thank y'all.
I thank y'all for watching. I love y'all so much. So we might be going somewhere with this style. He because of the hot sauce, babe.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's so good. Y'all, I heard that it was snowing in Atlanta. You know, we only 2 hours away from Atlanta. I was hoping that we would get some. I love the snow. I just don't like to drive in it when it's thick. But who does? Comment down below if y'all eat hot sauce and honey on y'all chicken. I think I said it last video. That's good, babe.
Mm-hmm. Talking about tap that. Mm-hmm. Talking about tap that. Eating and drinking. We got 4 or 5. I about made it though.
Almost there.
I'm talking about it though.
And seasoned so well.
Good season.
What did you guys do today? Did y'all do anything special? I know it's a bit Monday. Most everybody's working and taking care of their family. But for some people, they might have did something.
I don't check that.
It's good.
I don't tell away yet.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm about to clean my bones. My husband said he's about to tap that. Four. He about ate everything. He be leaving me hanging.
Can't do it this time. Last time I did. Last time I did, I can't do it this time.
We have so much going on for the next couple butts. Like, we got church events. We have our anniversary, which is March the 16th. We have my husband's birthday, which is April the 4th, the month after. My cousin's birthday is in May. And I'm supposed to be going to Las Vegas for that. I don't know what we're going for our anniversary. Then I'm supposed to be taking my husband to Orlando, Florida for his birthday. If the Lord's willing. So we're going to be on the go. But we're not going to leave y'all hanging. We're still going to be doing our videos and mukbangs.
All day, every day.
I'm going to be doing videos on both channels. So, be on the lookout. Like I said, it's TLC Family. And like I said, I'm going to find a way to link the other video. Because I did it one time, and I just can't remember how I did it. I know a lot of people like, duh, but I'm a newbie.
Newbie.
And on my other chat, on our other channel, it says I started YouTube like 2013, something like that. But I didn't upload. I think I just made a channel. I just made a YouTube. For whatever reason, I forgot. So if you go back and look and say, well, she been on here, no. I just started uploading like 8 months ago on the other hand. I think that's going to be it, you guys.
That's it.
We didn't really have a big topic today. Nothing interesting. Talk about.
We'll be getting back
with y'all. I'm going to try to upload.
We'll be getting back with y'all and y'all no more videos. So subscribe to our channel. TLC Family.
That's the other channel.
And the TLC.
Eat with TLC.
I'm sorry, y'all. Eat with TLC Family. So I'm gonna do fishing videos. Y'all subscribe to our channel. I love y'all.
We love y'all. And subscribe, like, comment, share this video with your mama, your daddy, your uncle, sister, brother, cousin. And tell them what we're doing. Comment down below what y'all wanna see next. And we out of here. You see my husband. That boy loves some fishing, y'all.
Trying to go rip them out sideways.
He'll fish every day if he had.
Trying to rip them out sideways. Get you.
Oh, another.
I'm still gonna hook him.
Bye, y'all. Peace out.
I'm trying to hook him.
Bye, y'all. Peace out.
Sisters, I want to welcome you back to life. Back to the one that can make your next chapter your best chapter. Hallelujah.
How can it be that you love the most?